I hear thunder.
Pitter-patter.
Time to wake up.
From that cell, I'll make you regret. You listen to me, and you listen good. You'll never escape. I swear I'll put you right back in your cell. There's an easy way, and a hard way.
Thank you.
This has been fun, but it's time to get serious. Those shocks in the cell, they really hurt, don't they?
Back here.
is no way you can defeat me.
Excellent! What a thrill! Not your first time, right? Anyway, the good news, we're one step closer to freedom. The bad news, there's more out there waiting for us. But don't worry, I know them. I can help. Believe me, what's waiting at the end of all this is so worth the trouble. You and me, we're in the same boat now. Now let's get the hell out of here. Way down there lies a free world. A world of peace and light, where you're free as the wind. And you know what? We're going to get there. I'll tell you what I know on the way. But don't expect all the answers. It's all about what a man does. That, my friend, is a prison. A prison within a prison. A very clever trick. You and the prisoner have a lot in common. She turned up one day, destroyed everything in her wake, and then, bam! She got caged. Layers so she couldn't get out, and you couldn't hear her scream. She tried to tear through those walls so many times, but they just kept growing back around her. It drove her completely insane. Enraged, she'll haunt anything and rip it to pieces. Now that's some jailer, right? But you and me, we know that being locked up fucks you up inside. We know that so well, don't we? That's why we did what we did. That's why we're getting out. That's why our story doesn't end like hers. done. You put her out of her misery. She crashed through one day, frantically searching for something. They couldn't make sense of her. She was so wild. So they put her in a cage. Then you came along and they did even worse. Way worse. It all went so wrong. But we are going to make things right again. Together.